our conclusion is this doesn't have a corporal punishment. The alternative ways for this doesn't do corporal punishment is a letter of apology.
Apology?
Mm-hmm. Anything else?
Okay.